All right. Let's see if this works now. I'm going back to World Tier 2. Oh. Got one game. Okay, my game just like froze. Can you hear me? Oh, I didn't realize. Okay, crash me.
Yeah, it did that for me too when I updated my graphics card. Was this still letting you play without updating your graphics card?
Did the first time, but this time it didn't. I mean, maybe if I had just clicked it again, it would have worked, but. Still think my game's open. Diablo and Dask. Okay, let's try this again. Logging in. Give it a second, see if it loads, but it's fucking not loading.
What wasn't loading?
It's the game. It's showing me part of the screen, like, create character. I have to reboot.